Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 50-over match between the Thunder and Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Well, Slats, not much time left to go now before this match. Absolutely stunning weather. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky, and no threat of rain anytime soon. The pitch is going to make it a little tougher to bat, but with the weather the way it is at the moment, most captains will want runs on the board.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. So, the very first ball of this match.
Yeah. What a great way to start our innings. Boundary, first ball. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Plays that nicely along the ground. That is going all the way. Six big runs. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Waiting.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Vakariwa, a bit expensive there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Four, superb shot. Yeah. No stopping that. Four runs. Not able to connect there.
Wait on.
Bit expensive in that one.
Five more balls for this ball.
Goes sailing into the crowd.
Overstepping there, no ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. A free hit here. Batters often look to hit too hard. Play it safe and get a few runs, I say.
Wait.
Good ball and limits the impact of the no ball.
Too bad from either side there. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yeah.
Did they nick that?
The new batter is out there in the middle now.
Yes.
and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. That ends the power play.
Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Waiting.
And a single taken.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Yeah, catch!
Absolutely middled that. Well, that was another good one for the bowler.
The left-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Yeah, catch it!
One run there.
Along the ground.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder. They'll take a single. That's a good boundary. No shot on offer for that one.
Just called wide there.
She's batting well out here, moving into the 30s.
One more to the score.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
Yes, catch!
That's right out of the middle of the bat. They take the single.
Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Paul. 8 runs added there.
And they get a single there.
Yep. Keep it.
Not too bad from either side there. Carey, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. That's edged.
Keep it then.
Another run added.
Yes, catch.
And that's 50. Great batting. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide. This partnership is now worth 50. Good batting out there. One run there. Absolutely hammers that one.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end. Nice save there.
Yeah.
Four runs there. Super shot. A well-fielded, really good work out there. One run there.
Yep, catch it!
Oh, nice shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. The captain making the change of bowlers and pays dividends immediately. Great move and great bowling.
Played that along the ground.
Off the mark. That one will settle her nerves. And a single taken.
Yeah.
Four runs added there. Moves into the 30s. Good start to this innings.
Wait.
That's out. Good reflexes by the bowler. boundary to get off the mark. Great batting. Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
Yep.
They'll get one more. And there's air on this.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
Yeah.
One run taken. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Mistimes that one.
Yep. Keep his end.
Not too bad from either side there. Carey, back on now.
Yeah.
And through for one. Shot.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One more to the score. That nicely runs away for four.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yeah.
She moves into the 30s with those runs, and her batting is looking solid.
Another run added.
Yep.
Well, a big wicket here, but will it be enough to slow down the momentum?
The right armer is the new bowler from the Paddington end. Edged. What a ball. The new batter is out there in the middle now.
Catch it!
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
No shot on offer for that one. Overstepping there, no ball.
Yeah.
Carey, a bit expensive there. Vakariwa, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Evening, everyone. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase.
Yes.
Along the ground. Hobart Tornadoes start the innings with a single.
Yeah, yeah.
Safely plays that along the ground. That's four. Superb shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. That's racing to the fence.
Wait.
That's too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Going with spin now.
Six! What a shot!
No need to run, that's four.
Give away a bit too much there.
Five more balls for this ball.
Right off the meat of the bat. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Pull that, and no need to run. Four. One bounce, and it goes for four.
That's out the middle of the bat.
Yep.
huge. Great shot. Takes his partnership to 50.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
They'll get a single. And they get a single there.
Yeah.
That's going all the way. Six big runs. Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four. Off the middle.
The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Run saved with that effort. Hit very firmly. Not too bad from either side there. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. And there's air on this.
Absolutely middled that. Safely plays that along the ground.
Bit expensive in that one. Nothing the batter could have done, I'd say. Great ball. Another run taken. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance. Five runs added there.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah.
Absolutely hammers that one.
A fine 50 scored here.
back and over the rope. Good shot. Precision, just a great shot.
Wait on.
Played that along the ground.
Yeah, yeah. Gotcha.
One run added.
Johnson, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. Solid shot, goes for four.
They take a single.
Yeah, yeah.
Hit that hard and fast.
The right armour is coming onto bowl from the Randwick end. One bounce, and it goes for four.
One more to the score.
Yeah, yeah.
Great cut, heading for four. The bowler won't like that one bit. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yeah, catch.
That's right off the meat of the bat. This has been a good innings. She's well within reach of a century.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, great shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
They'll get one there.
Wait on.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yep.
That's going all the way. Six big runs.
Too bad from either side there.
Yeah, catch.
That's a huge shot.
Into the 90s, looking solid so far. Edges it.